This is Chris Antemann. I'm here at Art Miami showing my new limited edition collection of Meissen porcelain. Lemon chandelier. It's a new piece I made in an edition of 10. The thing that's special about the chandelier is it's something I could never make on my own as an artist. So I work with a team of 20 to 30 people to create this piece that starts with over 50 individual parts. To the 18th century Meissen porcelain chandelier, originally made in from Johann Candler, I've added my own figures, flowers, birds, and these hanging fruits.